and they found that the genes that were inserted into soybeans transferred into the DNA of the bacteria living inside us, and certain varieties of genetically modified corn are engineered to produce an insecticide.
I'm looking at the food that's in the grocery store. They say it's safe, everybody eat more. On second thought, I don't really know if it's made with those GMOs. So I'm looking for the non-GMO label. Before I bring it home, I put it on a table. I wanna know if it's verified, so I don't harm myself with genetically modified.
They don't want you to know.
Poison they grow.
Profits
they show.
From those GMOs.
Seeds that they sow. Gonna hurt us, we know.
Told them to go.
Say GMO, no. Hey, look. I don't wanna eat poison. I don't want gene mutations at my dinner reservations. It's a food abomination. What they're doing to this fast food nation? They take artificial gene combinations, inject them in seed variations, so they can grow their frankenfood imitations. While the side effects cause medical patients. Keep the profits alive while they're spraying all the food with name brand herbicides, and all the while they're spreading their lies. Monsanto destroy a farmer's lives, and the FDA just keeps it all going, saying it's safe even though they all know it's just poison stealing away your life. And that's what you eat with genetically modified.
They don't want you to know.
Poison they grow. Profits they show.
GMO?
No.
Seeds that they sow.
Gonna hurt us, we know.
Told them to go.
Say GMO? No.
FDA scientists said that GMOs might create allergies, toxins, new diseases, and nutritional problems. Allergies, toxins. And they said, no testing necessary.
Safety, huh? That's a corporate myth. If you don't believe me, listen to Jeffrey Smith. He's the man with the plan, gonna do what he can to help us all get those GMOs banned. But we need you to lend a hand, take a stand against this food scam. It's a mission for the health condition worldwide, cause we don't wanna live genetically modified.
No testing necessary. No
insecticide. Living inside us.
No testing necessary. No insecticide.
Living inside us. Unless you know what's in it. Don't believe the propaganda, the press will spin it. Affects everybody, we all up in it. Stand up to Monsanto, tell him, oh no you didn't. Reject Franken foods in the store. Demand honest labels so we can be informed. We have a natural right to know what we buying. Just say no to GMO before our farms start dying.
Just say no to GMO.
These corporate crooks are lying.
Just say no to GMO.
This time we're not complying.
Just say no to GMO.
Just not buying.
Just say no to GMO.
No testing necessary. No insecticide.
Just say no.